Hi, it's Michael here. We're testing the two new barrel traps. One of them's got a locally bought bait put in it, and the other one is a new bait that's come from Ranch Trap. So we're testing it over the next couple of days and see how it goes.